Ebira people of Kogi State do not take the hard earned peace in their area for granted. The crowd that converged on Okene, the ancestral home of Ebira people of Kogi Central headquarters, came in from within and beyond to witness what many describe as a recognition that is long overdue.
If you are encouraged to do more, please try to do more. I'm wishing our generation, yet unborn generation, to do better than we in the past. For every Ebira person to be happy about, and something that we pray that we can lay upon beyond today, that is more of it.
And having done this, we expect those who have received the award to do more, because I am seeing a new Ebira nation.
Guest and the president of Ebira People's Association warned youths against thuggery ahead of 2019 elections.
The youths, my brothers and sisters, where there's such degeneration is because there's a lack in leadership to give inspiration. We are working day and night to find inspiration for the youth, to convert their mind from violence to productivity.
If you're coming to serve the people, you don't have to fight to get the position of authority. Allow the people to truly elect you and you come to serve them honorably.
Nothing is worth dying for. So we should respect the will of the people, and everyone should be allowed to exercise his or her civic right.
Governor Yahya Bello, who was represented by his aide, Abdumumuni Okara, was among 51 sons and daughters of Ebira honored along with posthumous award conferred on three others for their inspiration to the ethnic nationality. Bello's representative and other awardees speak.
The entire Ebira National Cultural Union to come up and honor the award and declare total support for his re-election and that of President Muhammad Buhari. This will spur His Excellency to continue to do more.
Remember where you come from. Go back home. Always try to give back to the environment when you have enough.
I will serve Ebira land to my last breath, because that's my only legacy that I can leave.
Government officials, businessmen and women, politicians and well-meaning Ebira sons and daughters were in their best attires for the historic occasion. One wish of the people here is the building and successful completion of the Ebira Kingdom House to promote the creativity and culture of Ebira people. Avoy Unwagu, AIT News, Okene.